What's up, YouTube family? It's your girl Queen, back with another video. I'm in the hospital. I've been here since yesterday, and I want to show y'all the food, which I don't know what the hell is this stuff. What the hell is this? Pudding. What the, look at this. What the hell is this? What is this? Let me see. I never ate this before. So, it even feel rough. Okay. Let's cut it. Let's see. Here goes nothing. Well, it's not so bad. The gravy is a little thick. Got mushrooms in it. This is chicken. And I guess I was just underestimating it. So I'm going to be thankful because I could not have anything. And I have something. So yeah, this is what I'm eating today for lunch. Y'all know how I like to ball out. But I'll be back. I gotta go pee. I'll be right back, y'all. I gotta go to the bathroom. I'm back. I had to go use the bathroom, and I did. Hold on. Go over here real quick. So I had to go to the bathroom, you guys. And I'm going to try to... I'm not going to eat the broccoli. I can tell you that. You already know I don't even like broccoli. But this is what they feed you in the hospital. Let me see. Can I try a broccoli? Broccoli. Be thankful for something. The chicken is really tender. So yeah, I'm in the hospital, and this is what I have to eat, and I have to be thankful, and you know, this is banana pudding. Look, let me show y'all. damn sure not eating this. Got me fucked up. I'm not eating that. And they keep bringing me tea. All right, fuck it. They keep bringing me tea. Let's try it. Let's see. Let's see what the tea be about. All right, you ready? Here goes nothing. Okay. Damn it. What the? No sugar added. What the fuck? I'm on a diet? I think I'm fucked up. I'm not drinking that shit. But I will drink this grape juice. Let's open this up. All right, your girl is done with this. Only thing I didn't eat was the broccoli. And I'm really not a broccoli fan, but I didn't. So you already know, it's your girl Queen. Back with another video. Even though I'm sick and I'm in the hospital, I didn't forget about you guys. I love y'all. To my kings, to my queens, don't forget, I love you. Till then, this is my dinner at 6:48 in the hospital, where I will be at until Tuesday. All right, peace. It's your girl Queen out.